In this video, I'm going to show you how we can convert an ordinary electric motor into a dual-speed pocket sander and one that you can easily power using a 9-volt battery. Continue watching.
We'll be right back. Subscribe to keep up with our cool content.